The suspect in the killings of four people in rural Wayne County is now facing first-degree murder. 37-year-old Raymond Lee Bailey is also facing four counts of felony firearm charges. According to the Wayne County Prosecutor's Office, the victims include Bailey's ex-fiancée and her cousins. The family has started a GoFundMe to help with funeral expenses. It has now raised over $40,000.